just hooked up into another one. Oh, this one actually looks like a nicer size too. Look at that. There we go. Come here, buddy. I just changed to a different color of a spoon, and looks like it paid off. There we go. Another Lake Wekusko golden walleye. First drop. I think this same guy stole my minnow, and I just hooked it a little bit differently, and now we came back. So I can't see. Take that hook right out. Barbless pops right on out. Perfect Lake Wekusko golden walleye. That is what we're here for. Let's release this guy. There she goes. Perfect. Now I just gotta find that 30 incher. So one of the products that I added to my arsenal this year is the Cold Nation Outdoors Ice Defense Pro Series. And today we came out in the lake and it's about 3 degrees Fahrenheit. So as you can probably imagine, or if you hole hop like me, your hole and line freeze up continuously. And the Cold Nation Pro Series eliminates that entirely. If you look at my hole right now, it keeps that water running continuously, and it actually runs off my unit battery without really sucking a lot of power at all. And it just keeps my line and my hole from freezing up. It's probably one of the most innovative things that we've needed for ice fishing for a very long time. So I'm really happy I added it to my Markham.